Sevgili dostlarım, Metal Gear Solid'in 3. oyunu yani Master Collection'a dahil olan son oyunu Snake Eater karşımızda. 2004 yapımı bir oyundur. İlk oyunu, ikinci oyunu oynadık, artık bu da sonuncu oyunumuz. Bununla da bir ilk bakış yapıp artık bu olayı yani bu collection'ı kapatmış olacağız. Hazırsanız başlayalım. Ses ayarını falan yaptık, çok fazla değildir. Gerçi biraz daha kısa mı olur? Avrupa versiyonu için İngilizce. Başlayalım. Konsol oyunlar olunca PC sürümü yapınca işte böyle bazen oyunlar saçmalıyor. Bari bu fareyle oynasaydı ya. Neyse. Bir dakika. Tamam. Yeni oyun diyoruz. İlk kez oynuyoruz diyelim aynen. Olay diyeceğiz. Şu kolla hiç beceremiyorum
After arkadaşlar. After the end of World War II, the world was split into two. East and West.
This marked the beginning of the era called the Cold War. Batı ve Doğu diye. Artık soğuk savaş dönemi başlamıştı diyor. Grafikler biraz daha iyi olmuş. Approaching Soviet airspace. Pakistan hava alanı. 20 minutes to drop off. Commencing internal depressurization. Equipment check. 20 dakika sonra inecekmişiz. Allah kontrol edilsin. All right. You ready to go? Çalıştıklar böyle. Ne hazır mıyız? Cav okay. Good. We've got high visibility. Biraz daha şey yapacak. Yaklaşacaklar. Alçalacaklar.
Cigar. Connecting oxygen hose to interior connector. Put on your mask.
Tak artık. Sizin umurunda değil, baksana.
Does this panty waist know what he's doing?
Approaching release point.
10 minutes to drop off.
Hey! Def.
Alana yaklaşıyormuşuz.
He said put out the cigar and put on your mask.
Sigaraya atışa bak. Sigara değil, bildiğin puro bu.
Depressurization complete.
Checking oxygen supply.
6 minutes to drop off. Opening rear hatch.
Celsius. 2 minutes to drop off. Stand up.
You'll be falling at 130 miles per hour. Try not to get frostbite from the windshield.
1 minute to drop off. Move to the rear.
Activate
bailout
This is one for the history books. The world's first halo jump.
10 seconds to drop off. Stand by. Status okay. All green.
Prepare
for drop off. Countdown.
Tamam, hazır ol.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Spread your wings
and fly. God be with you.
Atla, atla, atla. Tanrı senin olsun.
Jack, I've got some important news. The head of the CIA has finally given us the green light for the virtuous mission.
Virtual mission?
No, the virtuous mission. The future of our Fox unit depends on it.
The proceeds will be officially organized into a unit. Virtuous mission?
Sounds like some kind of initiation ritual.
You know, don't get cocky, this isn't a training op.
Right. So what exactly is this wonderful
mission? Well,
about 2 years ago, a certain Soviet scientist requested asylum in the West through one of our moles. His name is Nikolai Stepanovich Sokolov. He's head of the OKB 754 Design Bureau, one of the Soviet's top secret weapon research facilities, and the East's foremost expert on weapons development.
Sokolov, isn't he that famous rocket scientist?
The very same. On April the 12th, 1961, the Soviets achieved the first manned spaceflight in history.
The Earth was blue, but there was no God.
Well spoken. The rocket that carried Yuri Gagarin to orbit was the A-1, known as the Vostok rocket. Sokolov is said to be the man most responsible for the multi-engine cluster used in that rocket. After Gagarin's flight, Sokolov left rocket development become the head of the newly established design bureau.
From a lowly technician to head of a design bureau, that's quite a success story. So why do you want to defect?
It seems he'd become afraid of his own creations.
Afraid?
Call it a crisis of conscience.
And for that, he left his country and his family behind and went over the fence?
Not exactly. One of his conditions was that his family was also to be taken safely to the West. Used a mole to get the family out first and succeeded in sneaking Sokolov over the murdered wall shortly afterwards. I was the one who conducted the operation.
The security on the eastern side was still full of holes back then. Then what?
We got Sokolov over in one piece, but the whole ordeal had left him exhausted, and we checked him into a hospital in West Berlin. It took him 2 weeks and more than 600 miles to get from the research facility in the Soviet Union to Berlin. He was in no condition to say anything coherent. And it was only a week later that we had something much bigger on our hands.
The Cuban Missile Crisis.
October the 16th, 1962, President Kennedy received word that the Soviets were in the process of deploying intermediate range ballistic missiles in Cuba. Same time, he announced a naval blockade to prevent further missile shipments from reaching Cuba. But the Soviets didn't back down. Instead, placing their armed forces on secondary alert. Soviet transport ships carrying missiles continued on course towards Cuba.
Aynen, Cuba'ya bak. US and Soviet forces went on alert for all-out nuclear war.
Frantic negotiations were conducted through the UN's Emergency Security Council and unofficial channels to end the hair-trigger standoff. Finally, on October the 28th, the Soviet Union agreed to remove its missiles from Cuba. And so the world avoided a nuclear holocaust.
O füzeleri geri çekmek için ikna olmuş.
But in order to get the Soviets to pull their missiles out, we had to make a deal.
You mean the one where the US agreed to remove its IRBMs from Turkey?
No. The Jupiter IRBMs deployed in Turkey were obsolete, and we were going to get rid of them anyway. They had no strategic value whatsoever to either the US or the Russians. The Turkey deal was a ruse, a cover story that was fed to the other intelligence agencies around the world.
So what did the Russians really want?
Sokolov.
Türkiye'ye anladığım kadarıyla.
They wanted us to return Sokolov.
Koyma şeyi olmuş girişimi.
The Soviets pulled out of Cuba just to get their hands on Sokolov?
That's right.
What the hell was he working on?
At the time, we had no idea. We were running out of time. It was either give up Sokolov or risk full-scale nuclear war. In the end, we had no choice. President Kennedy gave in to Khrushchev's demand. The next day, I got Sokolov out of the hospital, handing him over to agents on the eastern side. Sokolov kept on screaming, "Save me," until he disappeared from my sight.
Şey yapmışlar. Güvenli bir yere taşımışlar.
Then a month ago,
Sokolov da beni kurtarın diye bağırmış.
New information from one of our moles.
About Sokolov?
Yes. He was taken back to the research facility and forced to continue working on the weapon in question under KGB supervision. What's more, it's on the verge of completion.
So what kind of weapon is it? Something to do with space rockets?
No.
Ne tür bir silah diyor. Sadece misil.
Same technology.
Misilleme diyor yani. Aynı işte nükleer silah var.
I guess you're right. We don't know the details, but it appears to be a new kind of nuclear device.
Ama yeni bir nükleer cihaz.
For half a year now, the Soviets have been conducting frequent nuclear tests at Semipalatinsk.
Something to do with the weapon, I assume.
We're talking about a secret weapon so big that Khrushchev was ready to pull out of Cuba to get it back.
Is Sokolov still in the facility?
No. According to our intelligence, he's in Selenoyarsk, a place in the mountains about 3 miles to the west that's known as the Virgin Cliffs.
The Virgin Cliffs. Nice name for a virtuous mission.
They moved him there just recently.
Why?
Apparently, they're conducting a field test of the weapon, but it's our best chance to get him back. This mission would never have been possible if he was still in the research facility. This is our last chance. Sokolov must have known that too when he contacted us.
Is to infiltrate Selenoyarsk in the Soviet mountains, ensure the safety of Sokolov, and bring him back to the west. If we don't get Sokolov back before that weapon is complete, we'll be facing a major crisis. The clock is ticking. Once we've confirmed the rescue of Sokolov, stand by at the recovery point. A recovery balloon will be dropped at that point. Helium will be pumped into the balloon to inflate it. The process takes about 20 minutes. Once it's complete, the gunship's arm will latch onto the balloon and pull it up.
The Fulton surface-to-air recovery system. I'm familiar with the theory.
Take it easy. It's been combat proven.
Do you think Sokolov is up to it?
The shock will be less than during a parachute jump, and the arm can handle up to 500 pounds.
So you're planning on going over the border in a single combat talent?
She's equipped with 2 6-barrel 20mm Vulcan cannons, as well as 2 40mm machine guns.
Sounds like she could hold her own against a battalion of tanks.
Even with the fuel in the reserve tank, we're facing a 4-hour time limit. If all goes well, it shouldn't take more than a few hours.
Home in time for dinner.
But if anything goes wrong, you'll be eating dinner, breakfast, and all the rest of your meals in the jungle.
Yani biraz da şey yapıyor yani, işe temiz yapmak istiyor. İçeride alacağız herhalde.
Do you copy? You're already in enemy territory, and somebody might be listening in. From here on out, we'll be using code names to refer to each other. Your code name for this mission will be Naked Snake. I'll be referring to you as Snake from now on. You're not to mention your real name.
Çıplak snake. Yılan olacakmış.
Oh, you don't like snakes?
What do you mean?
You've eaten one before, haven't you?
In survival training.
Ben birilerini yemiştim. Önceden birini yemiştim.
I'm glad to hear that.
Hayatta kalma.
I don't know if I'd ever order one at a restaurant, but...
Be careful. You might not have a choice.
What about you, Major? What should I call you?
Let's see. I'll be Tom. Call me Major Tom.
Major Tom.
This will be a sneaking mission. You must not be seen by the enemy. You must leave no trace of your presence. Is that clear? This kind of infiltration is the Fox unit's speciality. In other words, weapons and equipment are procured on site. That goes for food as well. You're completely naked, just as your name implies.
Great. Now I see why you asked me if I like snakes. I suppose calling me Snake was your idea of a joke, too.
No. There's a good reason for that. I'll tell you later when the time is right.
Gotcha. Getting back to the subject, how exactly am I supposed to feed myself?
You've been issued a knife and a tranquilizer gun. Use them to hunt for food. You'll also find some medical supplies in your backpack.
Yeah, about the backpack. I lost it in the tree on the way down.
Yiyecek için de avlanacakmışız.
I see. Well, you better go back and get it then. You know where it is?
No problem. I can see it from here. It's stuck on a branch.
To climb a tree, stand in front of a tree that's covered in ivy and press the action button. I'll be monitoring your progress over the radio. We can't risk violating Soviet airspace, but I'll be in the gunship. My frequency is 140.85. I'll give you a call if I need to talk to you. If you need to talk to me, use the send function. Okay, Snake. Go get your backpack.
Şimdi sırt çantamızı bir almamız lazım. Ağaca takılalım. Değil mi? Nerede bu backpack ya? Sırt çantası. Bu değil miydi? Hah, şurada tamam.
I see you've retrieved your backpack, Snake.
Evet, aldım canım.
To equip a weapon, it's necessary to take it out of your backpack. In the survival viewer, choose weapon from the backpack. Your available weapons will be displayed in a window in the upper left. From that list, choose the weapon you want to equip and press the enter button. For other equipped items, just do the same thing from item.
Got it. Use the survival viewer backpack.
Yep, that's right. Survival is fundamental to this mission. After you've been out in the field for a while, your stamina will start to drop. If your stamina gets too low, it'll affect your performance. You won't be able to shoot accurately, for example, and your wounds won't heal as smoothly. Keep an eye on your stamina so you don't run out. To recover lost stamina, you can hunt for local flora and fauna. You can use either your tranquilizer gun or your knife to hunt.
My only weapon is a Mark 22 Hush Puppy tranquilizer gun?
That's right. It's been fitted with its own suppressor. However, the suppressor will deteriorate every time you fire. Once its durability reaches zero, the noise suppression effect will be gone. So don't get too trigger happy with it. The suppressor's durability is shown in the icon. Any weapons and equipment beyond what you're carrying now, you'll have to find as you go.
I have to find my own weapons and equipment? Whose crazy idea was this anyway?
Solo covert actions are standard Fox operating procedure.
Kendimiz,
can't leave any traces of your presence. No weapons, equipment, footprints, sweat or bodily waste.
Neden bana
same goes for bullets and cartridges too. Your presence in...
Tersine gitti. Aynen, bu bir gizlilik görevi diyor. Aynen. Sen bir hayalisin Snake. Eğer yakalanırsan seni kurtarma görevi olmayacak diyor. Yani ve hükümet sana dair hiçbir şekilde sorumluluk almayacak diyor. Aynen. Hadi. Tamam artık yeter. Kardeşim çok uzun tutmuşsunuz, bu ne ya? Tamam, o kadınla konuşup da oyunu kaydedebileceğiz herhalde. Aynen. Çok uzun tutmuşsunuz, gözünüzü seveyim ya. 5 yıl 72 gün 18 saat olmuş sesini duymayalı. Kimse artık bu kadın. Kilo vermişsin işte, almışsın, otur muhabbetler yapıyorlar. Tamam artık hadi. Bu kadar da olmaz ya. Hadi lan. Çıkarmışlar yanımda.
Snake, try to remember some of the basics of CQC.
Tamam, bıçağımız var.
Commencing virtuous mission now.
Göreve başlamış bulunuyoruz. Kesmek için diyor X'e bas. Batırmak için L'ye. X'e hızlı hızlı basarsak da combo yapıyormuşuz. Bıçak ile. Anladım. Geçmeyecek miyiz acaba? Gerekirse. Değil lan. Kim gitti acaba? Tamam. Kaptan mı uçuyor lan? Bildiğin bataklık lan. Hoppa çıktık. Ya bizim gerçek mermimiz yok anlaşıldı. Bıçağımız var. Bir de yine ikinci oyunda olduğu gibi hani uyutma şeyimiz var. Artık şey yapayım, mermi mi diyeyim. Bir tane enemi gördüm de. Düşman, bir tane düşman. KGB elemanları. Keleşleri ve bombaları var. Yaz bunları.
Snake, your presence in Soviet territory is already a violation of international law. We can't let the Kremlin find out that the CIA and the American government are involved. Contact with the enemy is strictly prohibited. Don't engage them in battle either. This is a stealth mission. Got that?
The major is right. The point of this mission is to sneak through the jungle without being seen. The success of the mission depends on how well you use your camouflage. Change your camouflage by selecting Camouflage from the Survival Viewer. The uniform option lets you pick your uniform, while the face option lets you change your face paint. Choosing camouflage that blends in with your surroundings will help you conceal yourself more effectively. Also, don't forget that anything that moves will stand out in the jungle. If you just stand up and run around like an idiot, you're bound to be spotted. But if you crawl instead, you should be able to sneak by without being noticed.
Gizli gidersen hiçbir şekilde fark edilmez diyor.
You can see how effective your camouflage is by looking at the camo index. The camo index shows how well your current camouflage blends in with the surrounding area. The higher the value, the harder you are to spot, and vice versa. The key is to make yourself one with nature. Keep that in mind as you go along, okay?
85 çıkmış bak. Yok hiç. Kamuflaj yok. Başka bir şey mi acaba görmediğimiz? Ha şuradaymış pardon ya. Üniforma şu diyelim. Yok. Bir daha ayar çekelim. 5. Tamam. Elma yalnız bize doğru geliyor şu an. Yaklaşsın bakalım. Direkt uyuturuz bunu. Gelsin bakalım, yaklaşsın bir.
Nobody here.
Yok diyorsun. Öyle mi?
Guess I'm seeing things.
Buradan gidiyorum bakalım. Gülümsemesine bak. Aklına bir şey geldi. Dur, düşündüğüm şey mi yoksa? Onu herhalde atacağız oraya. Dikkatini çekeceğiz. Öyle düştük. Sakin gitmek lazım artık. Pardon, alamıyorum hiç mantarı. Sek. Bir dakika.
Saving a game snake?
Haydi dedim, evet.
Hey Snake, you ever heard of Godzilla, King of Monsters?
No, what is it?
It's a movie. You haven't seen it?
Nope.
Godzilla.
It's about this monster called Godzilla, who grows to an enormous size in a nuclear test and goes on a rampage in Tokyo.
Nuclear test, huh? Then the Marshall Islands must be crawling with giant...
Tamam, tamam, hadi. Bırak şimdi, bizim işimiz gücümüz var. Filmden bahsedecek zamanımız yok. Allah Allah. Böyle geçtik.
Major, I've reached the abandoned factory where Sokolov is supposedly being held. This place is a dump.
Sokolov burada tutuluyor diyor. Ama bu alan oldukça berbat durumda.
I can't see Sokolov from here.
Buradan Sokolov'u göremiyorum.
The security is pretty tight.
Güvenlik oldukça sıkı.
There are sentries posted around the perimeter. I wonder how many are inside.
Yerde kaç kişi var bilmiyorum diyor.
Your objective, Sokolov, is inside the factory. They should be holding him in a room in the northeast section.
Northeast section. Got it.
Be careful. Your mission is to bring Sokolov back alive. He must not be exposed to any kind of danger. Do not approach Sokolov while in the alert phase.
Right.
Oh, and one more thing, Snake.
You mean there's more?
No, it's just that when you get to Sokolov, I want you to tell him something from me.
And that is?
Sorry for being so late.
Is that all?
Yes.
Understood. Beginning my approach to the target.
Yani hedefe yaklaşımımız başlıyor dedi.
Who's that?
Niye bayılmıyorsun lan?
Patrol here. Enemy sighted. Requesting back.
Let's go. Bayıldı. İki kişi daha var yalnız.
Over there? I see him.
Daha çıkar kapıyı. Bayağı serisi düştü şu an. Evet, müzik de azaldı. İyi bir şekilde yırttık vallahi ya. Üşüyor şu an. düşsün. Bir şey yaptırdık ya. Bunlar gerçi uyuyor değil mi şu an? Mermi aldık biz şu an sadece. Şey göremiyorum şu an. Üstte biri var şu an. Aa, üstte yok değil mi? Kimse yok herhalde.
Who's that? Radio, where's our backup?
Bir şey yok artık gördük burada aynı. Artık bakalım. Bu mu lan yoksa? Bunu.
You must be Sokolov. Are you one of Vulcan's men? You'll never get it from me.
Benden asla benden alamayacaksın. Neyi? I'm a CIA agent. Ben CIA ajanıyım.
I've come to escort you back to the other side of the Iron Curtain. You're CIA.
Yeah.
I was sent by Major Zero.
Eşlik edeceğim diyor. Man who got you out 2 years ago. Yani seni güvenli bir yere götüreceğim diyor bizimki.
Zero. I have a message from him.
What sana bir mesajım var.
He said to tell you sorry for being so late.
Geç kaldığım için üzgünüm. Ya bu mesajı anlaması için.
What does it mean?
Bu ne demek oluyor?
It means he's a man of his word.
Bu nedir demek oluyor?
But we've got no time for this. You have
ama
to get me out
of here. Beni buradan çıkarman lazım. Bunlar gelmeden önce.
Who's they? Colonel
Vulcan
of Gru.
Colonel Vulcan.
You in the West know him as Thunderbolt.
Batı'da diyor Thunderbolt diyebilirler.
Never heard of him.
Hiç duymadım.
He's a member of the army's extremist faction, a man who seeks to seize control of the motherland. Ever since the Cuban Missile Crisis 2 years ago, Khrushchev has been pursuing a policy of peaceful coexistence with the West. Despite resistance and criticism from hawks in the army and the provincial authorities, Khrushchev has managed to suppress the opposition so far. But the failure of his agricultural policies has put him in a precarious position. And on top of that, the tragedy last November.
President Kennedy's assassination.
Precisely. In a sense, Khrushchev has lost his biggest partner and his power base is rapidly crumbling away.
Kennedy suikastını buna mı yıkıyor yani? Ben yanlış anladım yoksa.
Use this opportunity to seize power.
Planı aradı, ekibin başında falan Khrushchev.
And installing Brezhnev and Kosygin in his place. The mastermind behind this plot is Colonel Vulcan of the Gru. He has control over another secret weapons research facility much like
gibi
this
one. OKV-812,
known as the Granin Design Bureau, and is using it to further his plans. But that is not enough to satisfy him. Now he's plotting to seize the secret weapon I have been developing here and use it as leverage in his bid for power. The intelligence says that they are going to make their move during the test.
Then, the soldiers outside.
Exactly. They wouldn't need that many men just to keep me inside. Their orders were to prevent Colonel Vulcan from capturing me. Even if it meant killing me in the process. So it would seem. Vulcan will come. I'm sure of it. You must get me out of here before then.
Beni hemen çıkarmadı. Kardeşim, çıkaracağız. Sen konuşuyorsun. Bana bırak diyor. Bak, birileri yaklaşıyor şu an.
By the way, your Russian is superb.
Bu arada diyor, Rusçam oldukça etkileyici. Konuşmayı nereden öğrendin?
From my mentor.
Hocamda.
Is that so? America is truly a frightening country.
Having second thoughts?
No. I have no love for this place. Let's go.
Major, this is Snake. Sokolov is safe with me. He's doing fine. No injuries.
Good work, Snake. Now hurry up and get Sokolov to the recovery point. We'll rendezvous with you there.
Roger.
What about the sentries?
I managed to get past them.
I see.
What about the boss?
We lost contact with the boss some time ago.
What happened?
It's probably just a weak signal. Just hurry and get Sokolov out of there.
Silahın susturucusu nerede lan? Susturucu yok. Ne yapıyor lan? Burada biri var.
Freeze!
Ne yapacağız şimdi? Her tarafı sardılar.
So this is the legendary boss.
From the Ocelot unit of Spetsnaz. Huh. What's a Gru soldier doing here?
Bu asker burada ne iş yapar diyor. Yani ne arıyor diyor.
Soldier?
Asker mi?
He's the Ocelot commander.
That's Major Ocelot to you. Don't you forget it.
Ocelot.
Sokolov is ours.
Sokolov bizim.
Get out of here.
Şimdi buradan defol git.
Ocelot never lets his prey escape.
What?
Huh? saçma olmuş da bu sahne de. Kişi daha var bak. Yok artık. Bu ne lan böyle? Bir şapkamızı alalım aynen. Sinek bizim sinek dondu kaldı da.
Can't say it feels good to kill a comrade, even if it is for the crew.
Yoldaş öldürmek iyi hissettirmiyor.
Sokolov, take cover.
Biz bundan mı kapışacağız yoksa?
You're not the boss, are you?
Sen boss değilsin, değil mi?
What is that stance?
Ulan kedi gibi miyavladı, orduyu yadı buraya. Şuna bak.
If you're not the boss.
Ben boss değilsen,
then die.
O zaman öl.
You ejected the first bullet by hand, didn't you? I see what you were trying to do, but testing a technique you've only heard about in the middle of battle wasn't very smart. You were asking to have your gun jam on you. Besides, I don't think you're cut out for an automatic in the first place. You tend to twist your elbow to absorb the recoil. That's more of a revolver technique.
Oh, çok revolver
filthy American dog!
American dog!
But that was some fancy shooting. You're pretty good.
Oldukça şeyden etkileyiciydi diyor. Biraz önce yaptığım kuşlar vardı ya.
Good.
Burayı bitirelim. Sonra bu ilk bakışı sonlandıralım burada.
Major, do you read me?
I read you. Snake, you all right?
I've run into a few snags. These guys were after Sokolov too. Apparently they were taking orders from a GRU colonel named Volgin.
A GRU colonel?
Part of an internal Soviet power struggle, according to Sokolov. Something between the KGB and GRU. Between Khrushchev's supporters and Volgin's.
Sokolov was being guarded by the KGB and hunted by Gru? Snake, yani, it sounds like this could be even hotter than Q.
I don't like it. Something about the whole thing stinks.
I agree. You'd better hurry.
Sokolov ran off by himself, but I'll catch up to him.
We're counting on you.
Bir saat olmuş. Yani aslında burada bırakabiliriz. Yani bu mesela diğer oyunların daha güzel olmuş. Mesela şu açı, hani kamera açısı falan. Mesela daha rahat hareket edip daha rahat mesela silah kullanabiliyorsunuz. Yani o yönden güzel olmuş. Burada bırakabiliriz ya. Aynen. Şuradan şey yapalım. Ya yani bu şekilde gidiyor yani. Oyun şimdi uzun. Hani bu kadar da şey yapacak şimdi, hani bitirecek şey de yok. Zaman da yok. Hele ki kol olunca işin içinde. Yani beni biraz yoruyor yani açıkçası. Bunu ilk bakış olarak sizlere sundum. Burada videoyu bitirelim. Şuradan bir dakika. Kayıt alalım. Dur.
Do you want to save?
Aynen, kaydet. Üstüne, evet. Tamam. Kaydettik.
Snake, do you know the creature from the Black Lagoon?
Sen yine Allah aşkına konuşmaya başlama ya. Bunu geç Allah aşkına ya. Her kaydettiğimizde bir şey anlatıyor arkadaş. Sen neymişsin ya? Heh. Tamam, burada bırakalım arkadaşlar. Master Metal Gear Solid Master Collection Vol. 1'de burada sonlandırmış bulunuyoruz. Umarım hoşunuza gitmiştir. Artık diğer oyunlarda görüşmek üzere diyelim. Kendinize iyi bakın.